Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition. Blind, I am Amethyst Lunatari, and we're about to go heading to the Candlekeep. Not the Candlekeep Inn. The Friendly Arm Inn. But I realize there are some places we missed. Not much else. We missed these houses? Maybe this one too? No, we went in here. Missed a few houses. Not sure this. You know, I realize, even though you can't see the door for some of these places, none of these are dressing. This is all real stuff that you can go into. So we've been in here, because we know the door is open. A lot of places that we have not seen a door, have not been in. I've been in here.
Such menial tasks.
Alright, these two lovers, they want to be left alone. Right, what's his name? Eltos?
Fine.
What about this?
A simple matter.
Have you even been in here? Oh, that's Kagane, yep.
A simple matter.
We can't take on his quest just yet. We're not really experienced enough to be fighting and such. House of Alana's neighbor. So what about this? Well, go like that. And like
a
that.
Simple matter.
We can go in here. I think we've been in here. Alright.
Fine. Hey, our friend.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on with that. We might find out at another town or something like that. So these we've been to. So what about these?
Such menial tasks.
Go in here. And we have to return the history of the Fateful Coin book to, what's his name? Firebead. There's a butler. I don't know if we've been in here.
Fine.
Hey! Get out of me way, you crummy loghead!
Who? Oh, forgive my disposition, but we're expecting some overdue friends. Mr. Colquette will be most disappointed. Please do not bother him. Okay, we have not been here. Mr. Colquette, huh? $13, thank you. Don't mind if I do. Colquettle. Sorry. Let's go upstairs here and talk to Colquettle. If we can get past this guy. Yeah.
A simple matter.
For the cause and everything, you know. Well, the sleeping version. More gold. 8 gold. This person's got gold all over the place. History of Shadowdale. 8. Cool. I'm pretty sure we only had up till 7. Furthering our book conquest. A sleeping dwarf. Guess you can never wake them up, can you? Alright. Let's go downstairs and check out Mr. Colquettle here.
A simple matter.
Oh, yeah.
You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you?
Strangers tramping about my home? Bah! What does it matter? I've heard nothing from my son and his wife for nigh unto a week now, and all else pales in importance until I do. I should have known better than to allow his travel in these dangerous times. Leave me to my sorrows. That I will. Thanks for the book and gold. So I guess here I might not have been in
Fine.
As well.
Fine.
Militia.
Such menial tasks.
You're standing right there. We can never get in those chests.
Such menial tasks.
I'm not gonna try. Empty. Empty. Locked.
Yep.
Yep.
You can count on me.
What? Such menial tasks.
Thank you. 38 gold. And a sunstone gem. Have we seen that sunstone gem? Sun. I don't know if she's completely sure if we've seen that. Sunstone is a feldspar gem, closely related to moonstone and more properly known as oglioclase. Sunstone can be colorless or faintly greenish, and of facet grade, but the most common by far is its softer carbonchon variety. This yields gemstones that have bright red or orange spangles, minute crystals, suspended in a nearby colorless background but in a parallel fashion, giving the whole a rich golden or reddish-brown color. Sweet. Yeah, you know me, guys. I'm trying to explore all content possible. All of us.
Such menial tasks.
You must gather your party before venturing forth. Hi.
A simple matter.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
She sounds so friendly, and then what she says here. How dare you come into my home uninvited? Back in my adventuring days, such an affront would give you a sword in the backside. If 'twere not for social convention, I'd give you a right proper thrashing. There's no need for that. You're obviously experienced at taking care of yourself, and I wouldn't dream of attacking you. For someone who goes about breaking into houses, you certainly appear to have a brain. Best that you use it and leave. Okay, bye. Alright, this.
A simple matter.
It's tricky to find the entrances. Dath. Is Daft? Daft? I guess we'll find out in a second. Oh, there's another guy there, too.
Fine.
In real life, this would never be possible. People would just let you upstairs, and it's like, where are they going? I don't know. Figure that one out.
What
happened.
Is it? Fine.
What you want?
I want you to open the dish.
No problem at all.
You were right. A short sword.
What? Fine.
Okay, so we've got Solgin and Dath. Solgin.
Such menial tasks.
Or soldier.
What do you need?
Who is there? I was expecting no visitors. Armed as you are, probably thieves, no? Please don't hurt me. I am no thief. My apologies for having scared you. Then what possible reason do you have for being in my home? The door was closed. There was no accidental way to bypass it. Please, if you have no business here, then leave. Can we talk to the other guy first? Where is he? Is he under... Did he leave? Oh, no, he's right there.
Yes?
What? Who are you? Just a curious passerby. It's a lovely home that you have here. Aye, it is at that. It's well maintained, though I fail to see how that gives you leave to enter as you will. Better leave soon, lest the guards be called. Yep. See ya. This one?
Fine.
Fine. Who are you? A commoner.
Fine.
Let's check upstairs first. I see bookshelves, too. We might have been in here.
A simple matter.
Probably we're not. History of Durpar and Var the Golden. No, we have not been in here. History of Halarua. Extra copy. Well, actually, we gave the copy away to, what's her name, back in Candlekeep. I forget her name, but, Now we have our own copy.
Name it. You can count on me.
Ooh. A mace, which is apparently magical. a potion of heroism, and a jasper gem. Jasper is an opaque quartz found in reds, browns, and blacks. Very rare specimens are blue or have bands of blue against the other colors. Jasper can be crushed and used in making potions and magical devices which protect against poison. Potion of heroism. Imbued with a powerful enchantment that will simulate a temporary increase in level. The effect lasts for 2 hours, which makes this potion a powerful ally in deadly combat. This potion may only be used by warriors. So, hopefully soon we'll find a warrior. Bard, cleric, okay. So apparently warrior type, since paladin is not on this list, nor is ranger. And a mace. A magical mace. Well, it's ours now. So you have it identified.
Yes? Fine.
If we find a cleric, it could be a powerful weapon indeed.
A simple matter.
History of Shadowdale 6, I have it. History of the Dragon Coast. That's a new one, too. Where's the commoner? I know she's not going to say anything interesting, but she's a commoner. An unnamed commoner at that.
My hubby don't want me talking to no strangers.
That is new, I think. I should not like to appear rude, but you have entered mine house without permission. I hardly think merely having an unlocked door is an invitation. Leave, lest my husband extricate you himself when he returns from guard duty. She's so
what
mad.
What is it?
She's tripping over her words.
Such menial tasks.
So there's a bunch that we missed. What about this? And then we've got these. Possibly these?
Such menial tasks.
Is this one unenterable? I'm pixel hunting for the... Could be that you go in the side. Yeah, I can't find a way into this one. Unless I'm missing something. Nope. Never mind. Well, this one... I think we... Do we go in here?
Such menial tasks.
I believe we did then. There's no one in here, and pretty sure we can't unlock
good
this.
Good to go. No problem at all.
So F5, right? Oh, we did it! A Agni Mani necklace and a silver ring. Sweet.
What?
Ah, she's encumbered. How heavy is that necklace? Wait one, but... Looking for their weight. I know it says on here, I just don't know where. Oh, here. 36 pounds. 38 pounds. Oh, she can't hold that much. Nira can hold a lot more. Might be due to her strength rating. There you go. Better?
Fine. Such menial tasks.
Okay, so in here. I don't want to open those things with her around. Henriette?
A simple matter.
You're a handsome bunch, ain't ya?
Oh, thank you to turn and leave the way you came. This is a private residence. Okay.
Fine.
This one? I know we've checked these barrels and such. Borland.
Fine.
Something up? No problem at all.
A battle axe. Why did it close? Wait. Well, it closes by itself, so weird. Silver necklace.
Yes, such menial tasks.
Oh geez, we're stuck. Okay. Hello? Was there something you needed? Who might you be, sir? I might be Borland of Beregost. My door is always open to any who might need shelter. You are on your honor not to misuse my trust, and may come and go as you wish. Oh. If you check the chest, you're not going to be very happy.
Fine.
Galterin.
Fine.
You said something?
Apparently she said fine.
Uh-huh. Hurry up! You can count on me.
A potion of agility. This potion will set the dexterity score of the imbiber to 18, affecting armor class and mystical attack adjustment for the duration of this effect, in this case, 3 hours. And a longsword. Splash's not.
What is such menial
overweight.
Tasks?
Oh wait, got something else.
What? A simple matter.
A dagger. Oh.
What is it this time? My turn to save the day.
Yes. By taking a dagger.
Yes, a simple matter.
You surely save the day.
You need something, stranger?
I do not know who you are or what you are doing in my home, but please leave. Sorry, but I have little patience right now. There's little call for my line of work when no caravans dare leave the city. Okay.
What is it? Such menial tasks.
We've been in here. Did I check these? Probably did, I don't even know. Ah, it's raining now.
Such menial tasks.
This is our last one, I promise, guys.
Such such menial tasks.
History of the North 1. Could sell it. I'm not going to grab it. I don't think it's that valuable. I am full. Oh my god. Of books. Wow, we really don't have a lot of room. Don't the books stack? The like ones? Shadowdale 2? I guess not, because it's not letting me pick up History of the North 1. We need more people to carry these books. Or a big sack or something. Well, we are going to be giving away History of the Fateful Coin. I was thinking of buying another copy, but I don't... having trouble carrying this stuff. We are going to sell a bunch of these things, though. Last March of the Giant... Well... She has two slots open, she has one. I'm gonna leave that book though. History of the Moon Sea, we have it. There's no one in here? Was quick save? Q, right? Okay.
Yep.
Just in case there is someone in here.
No problem at all.
9 gold.
What? A simple matter.
More books.
Fine. Yes, fine.
What you want? No problem at all.
A short sword, dagger, 5 gold.
What is it?
Okay.
A simple matter.
I didn't check the yet. History of the North 4. Okay, which one... Which History of the North is I missing? I'm missing 6. And apparently there are 10 from my research, so 6, 8, 9, and 10. I think I just looked... Did I just look at these? I had to go away from the computer for a minute. 6. Good.
Fine.
And these, I looked at, right? This has the same history of the moon sea, at least two. Okay. Okay. I'm pretty sure we've explored all the buildings here, so let's head to Thunderhammer Smithy.
Simple matter.
Sell more of the mundane weapons and such. I guess this is like an entire episode all its own. I had no idea it would be time consuming. Okay. Here's stuff we dropped because it's not worth anything.
Fine.
Probably a club.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Okay, he will buy the Sunstone gem from us. The battle axe. Price of one. I think we want to have that identified then. The long sword is not magical. Undo that. Nor is a short sword. Doesn't give us a lot of coin, but... it's all helpful in the long run. One gold for the dagger. Now, since we have the money... that's our money, like, for everybody, right? Yeah. They used to, what do you call it? Amber Star, where everybody has their own stash. And you have to add together. So now we could afford to buy what? A scroll and scribe it.
Such menial tasks.
Of identify, but... I don't know if anyone here is selling it. I don't want to go back to...
fine.
The temple, he might be selling it there. But I don't want to go there just yet. We've ran into some trouble over there. And I'd like to continue on our quest and pick up some more adventurers. So I might just have him identify a few of those things. Unless we can find a scroll here. Kind of doubt it. We might also buy some of the things that Thunder Hammer won't buy. Just get over there.
You want some whiskey?
You say? Keep a low profile. Oh, yeah.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
No thanks. History of the North 7. 4, 1, 5, and 2. This might be useful. The empty bottle. Oh yeah, that's our reward for that. Let's give him the Jasper Gem. And the Silver Ring. Agni Mani Necklace. I'm gonna hold on to the gem bag for now. Ideally suited for holding gems. Yeah, we could have used that to cut down on a few inventory slots.
I gotta stop dipping into me own ale.
Very attractive. History of the North 7. So didn't someone else have that? And 4? 4? And 7. Is 4 and 7. Okay. Now I know Candlekeep said that they would let us in if we found a valuable book. I don't think these books are valuable. I wonder if they would be enough to let us back inside, but not sure. Is it 0? Select everybody. I'm not sure if we were ever deselected. Okay, so... Firebead Elvenhair's house, let's turn in... that book.
A simple matter.
So, is... this his house? Or the one next to it? Oh, this one then. Sit still.
Such menial tasks.
It's hard to find decent folk nowadays.
Ah, you are generous to an old man, so I'll be generous in turn. Let me give you another book in exchange. It's a touch darker than what you have given me, but I get a sense that you may enjoy it nonetheless.
Good on you if you save the day.
My reputation increased to 1. We got a scroll case as well as History of the Dead 3. Sweet. I don't know where it might be. There it is. Knucklebone, Skull Bowling, and the Empty Throne. Interesting. I look forward to reading that one about Merkel. I saw the word lich in there as well. Okay, and a scroll case. This sturdy container allows dozens of scrolls to be placed in it, safe from exposure to fire, rain, or lightning. Common hazards faced by any adventuring wizard. Sweet. So now we have alternate slots for gems and scrolls.
Fine.
So what about this house?
Such menial tasks.
Have we been in here? That's Firebeads.
Fine.
So this is both his house? Or did we go in that way? It doesn't look like we can go in.
What's this? A simple matter.
Oh, this side? Butler. Is this where we've been?
Such menial tasks.
Are you sure? If this is empty? Yeah, okay. Alright, so we need to be traveling through wilderness a bit more, unfortunately. We're all pretty fragile. We're not really...
What is it?
We're not really suited for this. We need tanks, is what it is. Imowen is acting as a tank, and Imowen's not really a tank. Next level, 2500. She's level 2. Already leveled her up. Okay.
Such menial tasks.
Oh, wait. I was gonna have him identify some of this stuff.
What?
Here we go. I wonder if there's be a way to darken these a little bit. Classic selection circles. That's the selection circles, though, not the... Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I'm really curious to know what these items might be, and then we can sell them, possibly, for more than one gold.
Such menial tasks.
This is probably a club or something. Oh, broken weapon we won't buy.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
I've, like, stopped responding here.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Oh, you know why it's red? It's red because we can't use it. That's why.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Or she can't use it. I think it shows up as purple or something like that. If it's magical. So just sell the mace. Yeah, so not special. Okay. Disappointing, but oh well. I'm sure. As time goes on, we'll find more and more special things. But we get to keep our money.
Fine.
Which is a good thing. Sure, not the most interesting episode, but... we are done with Beregost for now. So, inevitably more adventuring. Just to get to where we want to get to, which is the Friendly Arm Inn. But of course, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.